Hello everyone, welcome to Ashramai Vidyalay. Myself Yudhishthir, so students, in this video we do the sum fun with this sum paper. Okay, so let's start. Today I make a fun with the help of this paper. So let's start. First I keep this paper like this, and second one paper I keep like this in a sleeping position. One is standing, one is sleeping. Again I keep my this one paper like this in standing position, and again I keep this fourth number paper in sleeping position. Again I keep like this, and second I keep like this. So अब यहाँ पे आपको क्या लग रहा है? What do you think about this? Right. This is a one kind of pattern. ये pattern जैसा लग रहा है आपको? First is a stand, second is a sleeping, third is a stand, fourth is sleeping, fifth is a stand, sixth is a sleeping. So it look like a one kind of pattern. Again I using the same papers and making one new design or pattern. I keep first paper in a slanting position, second again I keep in a slanting position. So it look like this. I want to a same pattern, so again I using this paper like this, and this one I use like this. So it become a one pattern. So students, if I keep first paper like this and second also like this, and if I keep first like this and second like this, and again I keep like this paper and it like this, so it is the same pattern. No, this one is not the same pattern. Okay, because here is the pattern is changed. So I keep this paper like this and this one also like this. Now these two are the become a same pattern. Now I using this one paper also and this like. Okay, now you see the clearly a one kind of pattern. Okay, and it also like a triangle, but it is not a complete triangle, it is a one half triangle. Okay, so this called the pattern. Okay, I using a same size same papers and make a pattern, so it is a fun, right? You may also making some pattern with the help of this paper. Okay, if I keep like this and second I keep like this, keep third paper I keep like this. So how can I put the next like this? No, so if I put like this, so this my pattern is not complete. So how can I put? I put like this and my pattern is complete. Okay, so if I put again like this paper here, my pattern is complete, right? So students, what we call this? This is the पैटर्न. इसको क्या हम बोलेंगे? इसको बोलेंगे पैटर्न. जब भी सेम चीज़ का यूज़ करते हैं हम, सेम डिज़ाइन का यूज़ करते हैं, तो वो हम बनाते हैं उसको, एक वो बन जाती है पैटर्न. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, ऑन द बेस ऑफ दिस एग्जाम्पल्स टुडे वी स्टार्ट इन आवर बुक मैथ मैजिक चैप्टर नंबर 10, प्ले विथ पैटर्न. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. Pattern around us. Play with pattern. Pattern around us. In everyday life, we see many patterns. हम everyday हमारी life में अलग अलग types की patterns देखते ही हैं. For example, we see barbed wire. यानी जो आपके घर का जो बाहर compound किया होता है, उसका wire, right? उसका भी एक pattern है, particular pattern होता है. ग्रिल ऑफ विंडो, विंडो की जो ग्रिल है वो भी क्या है? पैटर्न. दैट इज ऑल्सो पैटर्न, बिकॉज लुक एट हियर, दिस सेम फ्लावर्स पैटर्न इज अगेन एंड अगेन रिपीट एंड मेकिंग अ ब्यूटिफुल डिजाइन. अ स्नैक, लुक एट द पैटर्न, दैट इज कॉल्ड द पैटर्न. pattern on a snake skin. So look around you and list three things in which you have find some patterns. अब आपको यहाँ पे क्या लिखना है, तीन चीजों का नेम लिखना है जो patterns आपने आपके आसपास. So the things around us is first of all, we write here necklace pattern, necklace. Okay. Now these two are right by yourself. क्योंकि नेकलेस जो होता है उसमें भी एक हम प्रॉपर पैटर्न ही नहीं है, इसलिए मैंने हमारे अराउंड क्या चीज़ में लिखी है पहले, नेकलेस. नाउ ड्रॉ सम पैटर्न विच यू हैव फाउंड अराउंड योर सेल्फ. नाउ अब आपको क्या करना है, नोटबुक के अंदर पैटर्न ड्रॉ करनी है जो आपके आसपास जो भी पैटर्न, फॉर एग्जाम्पल ग्रिल, विंडो, कर्टेन्स पैटर्न, सो दैट वन ड्रॉ इन योर नोटबुक. ओके. नाउ द नेक्स्ट इज, हेलो आई एम पल्लवी. नाउ द गर्ल सेज हेलो आई एम पल्लवी, आई लिव इन जयपुर. वो कहाँ पर रहती है, जयपुर रहती है. माई सिटी इज नो फॉर क्लोज विथ ब्लॉक प्रिंट्स, और उसका जो सिटी है वो ब्लॉक प्रिंट के नाम से जानी जाती है. हैव अ लुक एट सम ऑफ द ब्लॉक प्रिंट डिज़ाइन मेड बाई माई मदर. ओके. सो जो प्रीति है वो, पल्लवी है, वो कह रही है कि यहाँ पर आपको कुछ पैटर्न्स देखने मिलेगी जो मेरे जयपुर सिटी में फेमस है. ओके. सो लुक एट हियर द पैटर्न, दिस वन लुक लाइक दिस. लुक एट द फर्स्ट ब्लॉक, दिस पैटर्न लुक लाइक दिस एंड सेम पैटर्न रिपीट हियर बट द पोजिशन इज चेंज. नाउ अगेन दिस सेम पैटर्न रिपीट हियर एंड दिस वन नाउ चेंज. Now this pattern repeat here. Now here is a change. So this is the pattern. ये क्या है, एक pattern. Different block same है लेकिन उसको different way से यहाँ पे adjust किया है. इस पर जो ये design है, जो cloth है उसके ऊपर adjust करके रखा है. Now she makes now makes this design by using block again and again. One day I got hold of the block and made a beautiful design. अब उसने क्या देखा, तो उसने वो जो ब्लॉक है, एक ब्लॉक उसने लिया और फिर वो ब्लॉक उसने क्लोथ पे रखा और फिर डिज़ाइन अगेन एंड अगेन वो रिपीट करती है. उसने बहुत ही अच्छी डिज़ाइन बनाई. लुक एट द डिज़ाइन, सेम ब्लॉक बट पोजिशन सेम, दिस टू आर सेम, दिस वन ऑल्सो सेम एंड दिस टू आर सेम. ओके. सो दिस इज द design made by the Pallavi. Now you will see that this design have been made by using the same block in different ways. Can you see a pattern in the way each block is repeated? तो क्या आपने भी ऐसी pattern कहीं पर देखी है जहाँ पर एक ही same block जो है वो repeat हुआ हो, ऐसे pattern क्या आपने देखी है? Now picture in a patterns, pictures in a patterns. I have made some pattern of picture. अब ये लड़की कह रही है कि मैंने भी कुछ पिक्चर patterns की पिक्चर बनाई. I have used a rule for each patterns. और उसने यहाँ पैटर्न के कुछ रूल्स यूज किए हैं. लुक एट द पैटर्न, वट इज द रूल, द रूल फॉर दिस पैटर्न इज, देर इज वन गर्ल आफ्टर एवरी टू बॉयज. Then this is repeated. उसका pattern क्या है कि one girls है after two boys, दो boys के बाद, two boys के बाद girl, two boys के बाद girl, two boys के बाद क्या है यहाँ पे, girl, right? So that is the rule of this pattern. So look at here one more pattern. In this pattern there is one arrow up and one down. Then this is repeated. And in the second pattern of one arrow is up and one arrow is down. One is up, one is down, one is up, one is down, one is up, one is down. Now which come up, right? So this is the rules of pattern. Now practice time, give below are some patterns. तो अब हमने patterns कैसे बनती है वो हम आगे भी सीखे थे और अभी भी सीख गए, तो अभी हमें क्या करना है, practice करनी है. Figure out the rule for each and continue the patterns. अब यहाँ पे आपको pattern ये जो है three block इसमें continue करनी है. So look at here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 spots are come in this pattern. But what is the different in this pattern? These all are the putting in the same position, but the different is colors. Here is a blue, here is a red, here is a blue, here is a red. So here is a blue pot come, here is a red pot come, and here is a blue pot come. So complete this by yourself. Look at the second pattern of alphabets. A, A, B. A ke baad B aata hai, but it is the pattern. So A, A, B, A, A, B. Now A, A, B. Complete. Next, look at the pattern of flowers. What is the difference in this pattern? Yes, look at the first petal. 1, here is a 3, here is a 5. 1, 3, 5. So, yahan pe kya aayega? 1, 3, and 5. So, draw here. 1, here come 3, and here come 5. So, draw here a flowers of 5 petals. Look at the next. Look at the box. What is the difference in this? Find by yourself. Look at the first block. Look at the second. Look at the fourth. Look at the this one. 1, 2, 3, and 4. This blue side is upside. Now it come in left side. Now he come down side. But here is a purple color come. But the position is same. So now where it is come? So look at it is so different and so confusing design. Confuse karega ye aapko. So ye aapko apke aap se hi find out karna hai ki ye pattern kaun si hai. Now look at this one, the pattern of cap. So look like this. First is like this position, second is like this position, third is like this position, fourth is like this position. So now which come in this and here. So find by yourself and complete this pattern. Look at F, morning, afternoon, evening, night. So now morning, then afternoon, evening, night. That is also the pattern. So students, these are all the examples of the patterns. So complete this practice time in your workbook properly and throw the design, throw the pattern in your workbook. So today we stop here. In the next video we will continue from growing patterns. So bye bye, take care, thank you.